Meanwhile, the teen accused of shooting three protesters, killing two of them in the days that followed Blake's shooting in Kenosha, is pleading not guilty. Kyle Rittenhouse stands charged with five felonies in the shootings that happened during unrest following shooting of Jacob Blake. Rittenhouse's attorney maintains he acted in self-defense. Rittenhouse is scheduled to be back in court on March 10th for a pretrial. He is free on $2 million bail.